mosio sandi sana ende kana ka yova gai tena ngai mosio modana kothio longi mumo na mowa wa kristo wendo ka kuyanie ende modana kothio longi getungi ngai mobea ende ola watu komania watu ma wa omonde atusubite na mbanga na meisio kuti na maundo mainge ma umutungi ya mobea we have so much and to be thankful for nekweza this is the day that the Lord has made. Uzo ni mudhano lata anaya wane ngai. Every day is a gift and from God. Kila mudhano ni mudhinsi yokuma balabe Yehova. Niendo kuweta wa maundweli. Kendo chambe kanaka Yehova. Nuto naitha wisilite bindani dhomo. Nuto naitha wisilite bindani za kunivewa. Pengine kunivewa ke mbesa. Kunivewa ke maundu. Nuto naitha oteke baluani. Nuto naitha wikita kupambana. Lakini niendoa kuyate maundu matana amba kuseoba. Saa ingine kuwa amba kumesia kibindu. Kutana amba kwethe wanacheni. Kana ka yoba pema binda kwa mbeza. Jane na kibindu. Kuthisa kwethe wanacheni. Kukana ka yoba ndo kema kie. Biblia zetu ya kana saa ingi zane ni kwethe ya wana kibindu. Lakini kiyokone kukabikeza kwethe na cheni. Kunu kone maundu tamana ange kie. Pei binda, utanamba jane kubike binda za kuyanewa. Utanamba kubike binda za mumo, kana ka yoba. Pe mabindo kamba kuisila mabinda mako nivewa. Kujane uze sobika a season of abundance. Uze sobika ibindane za kuyanewa. With ya wena kila kendo chonde. With ya wena everything you need. Nuku amba kuisila ibindane za kunivewa. Uibike ibindane za mumo. Kana ka yoba pe mabindoka amba kwesela madani mabinda madhena. And you are really struggling. Nuto naitha oteke baluani. Nuto naitha ene oteo kuata musala museo. Nuto naitha biashara itana amba kuwete mbesa nzio. Lakini niendo kuya nduke makie. Ona nduke zituke. Nikuitha mabinda mainge. Then before it gets brighter, it gets dark. Kutana amba kwethe wana jane Biblia zetu ya kioko ni kwa kwethe ya wanotanu. Lakini utuko ni kutuwa naitha na keedho. Kuhu before maisha maku malungale. Before it gets brighter. Kana ka yoba, sometimes it will get so dark. Utana amba kumela. Pema bindoka adhena. Utana amba kumela maisha ni kana ka yoba. Pema binda maku dhena. Pema binda maku aso. Lakini baziyo manisha. Maisha maku meekalo, apana. Sometimes before it gets brighter, it gets so dark. Nuto anaitho zi kulianga umelela ba mwana anganya, niendo kuya kana kiyoko chaku ni chokete. Pema bindoka abika au kona apana, nyani nabikia mwisho, ene yui maundu maku wa ene nabikia mudhia, ene ndika asonga, nga umelela ba na kathalika. Lakini niendoa maniate pema binda nga yuka avinga miyomo. Nika nadhi nguwe miyomo ela mesio. Then sometimes any God is going to shut a door. Nika naka vinguwe what is best for your life. Kuka naka yoba ndukema kia nunduwa miyomo ela inavinge kie. Ndukema kia nunduwa opportunity ila inaviti ya siyawea. Ndukema kia kanaka yoba nunduwa bandu naendi ya indavio na waleo kwa takibaluwa. Ndukema kia nunduwa the missed opportunity. Wananga ya vinga muomo. He is shutting the door. Nekanaka vinguwa something that is better. Kundukema kia lama nauti ya kanaka yova. The people that walked away. The people that left your life. Andua lama nauti ya mana utenga maika umache. Nekweza pema vindama biblia zetu ya ila kila chailu kekoka kila kebozo kekabetua. Kukana ka yoba, ndukema kia ngania nekie, nganyama na andia, nganyama na andesa, relax. Nekweza sometimes, ni lazima ngaiya betange kila kehovo, nekanaka unenge kila chailu. Kujani wona kendo kimake na andie, pema anisha kana ngaiya eta kila kesio. Kila kehovo ni lazima chambo wa betangwa kana ka yoba, nekana kila chailu kienda kikoke. Sometimes, and before it gets brighter, it is going to get so dark. Utana amba kumela maisha nekana ka yoba. Peba andu baka abika au kegwa kwezita. Peba andu baka abika au kegwa kuwasa kakanda. kilu kila kenge ngwendo weta teimina ebukune za sabune kilungu cha miongo yatatu na muwanza na muswa wa ekumi na ile Biblia yetu ya kana ula mothoku amuswane za mulonga luo thoku na imo bebetanisia maedho na kemu ya yaka motheka ne kwethi wa eona kana mothena wake ne wokete Biblia yetu ya kana ula mothoku asia asia ula mulonga lu akamwebete akabebetania maedho lakini ngai yaka yani ngai yaka mothekeza kana ka yoba ndio need kunene ya uthoku la uendeze duniani ni kwitho uthoku ni winge bie kana ka yoba you are in hospital and they wish you dead ukome ata sibitali na mazi ukubodhi ya nika novoe lakini mekulia nganiaka kwende maana kithaka pia ndo meo thi sibitali adhalwa no mutwe kana adhalwa ni ziezo na maile ya kusioka enge mosi na haendi ya sibitali adhalwa ni ziezo kana haendi ya sibitali adhalwa ni mutwe they never make it out of hospital kana ka yoba pia ndo ingi makuweza masibitali I know ndo wazoku ula uende zete imagine with you kethi ya mundo nozwe kuna uya wa boda boda na kuwa ete boda boda za akuba u meendo kumina kana ka yoba ni kuweza undo boda boda siongeleka ni kwa biashara ziende zete jani ziende zete kuthela na uwa makasto mama ndeza na kuoleka imagine mwe kuna biashara sokone mwa mkwe tota manana uzuwe enda kukuwende ya neka novi neka na makasto maonde matuweke make kana ka yoba tebikete bando uthoku ukongeleka ukethi ya kanisa wesuka kanisa onge alama ya isi ukewe mazasi ya katholeki bazi utangeza azo ukewe mazasi ya zati ya tangeza pabikete bando ukethi ya pastor ya kalite ya ndina alevi akweto usuka pastor wa kanisa onge paune bo zane uthoku ubikete zane inya wa mundu wako kilela siana siyake pabikete bando kana ka yoba and you see a mother exchanging a life with other family members pabikete bando kethi ya kebeti nekeke ku lakini nekikuwa nasia ene thadho wa chona thadho wa siana siya musi then you see a mother exchanging a life with the lives of other family members ukadhi family in a compound ukadhi ukethi ya kelevinda pe mutumia webau aina mutumia osu kelevinda awa pakusa mondo wa muika kana kana nola mutumia immediately aisyoka adhitho ae muima every time in the compound mutumia ozo wa pakusa kana musiosu na immediately ula mutumia aivoa paunde bodhani kana ka yoba uthoku ubiketa duniani na kuwa ilite kwe kata kana ka yoba ekala mbozani Daniel ni waelei wa mavinda Daniel yani understood the times and the seasons ni kweza pei vinda wabozie no sungi o wake waka matone maimo yani the demons of that land they hijacked his blessings panduma su mwaitatu medhana 21 kana ka yoba pea nduma wabozie na nkaiya sungi ya nkaiya kumandhia wea lakine wea ndo utethasia nkaiya kumandhia mwasi lakine nduena mwua ni kweza yes you prayed lakini the devil has hijacked your blessings Daniel yekiata ila wa manie kana mapina make bindu ila wa manie maimo mandesu they have hijacked his blessings nitiona kana aendelea kuboya alulu milia kuboya at the end of the day the devil was conquered at the end of the day the devil was defeated kana ka yoba nduka yakoboya kana ka yoba kala mbozani nduka atato kwangona makaome maingebata you have to fight back no nginoka ukaendelea na uboya ta Danieli Danieli ama na kana no bodhie na mboza siake usungio wasiewa his blessings were hijacked aendelea na uboya ginadhani usungio wake wa umela nduka anweni uboya at the end of the day nitiona kana the devil was defeated. At the end of the day, nitiona kana the demons were conquered. Ikala mboza ane kana ka yoba. Osa miyo na kaoza mwetekili. Ikala mboza ane, soma ndeto za angai, lulu meila mweke elone. Nekwe za angai witune angai mosio, mwazana kothio longi. The plot of the enemy will never succeed. Mibango za maitha ndebi keza kwa ila. The plot of the enemy, maisha ni maku, it will never succeed. It will never happen. isitwa ni ya Yesu. Amen.
Uh-huh.